Jameis Winston leading his Buccaneers out of the tunnel. They're on their feet here.